which wouldn't be possible without having a pianist with it. It really glues it together. So I'd like to thank Mrs. Diane Parker for accompanying us on piano for this evening.